Today I am going to take a practical session of function in which I will tell you a call by value and call by reference. So first of all, you have to take the header file stdio.h and polio.h. Then function declaration to make a prototype of function or for the addition, int num1 and int num2. Here I am defining the prototype function addition, in which they have a two variable of int type, that is num1 and num2. Int main, local variable definition. Now I am defining the local variable. I think you know it very well, what is a local variable and what is a global variable. And if you don't know, then see my previous video to understand the meaning of local variable and global variable. Local variable definition: int answer, int num1 assign the value 10, int num2 equals to 5. CLR SCR. Here I want to clear my screen to demonstrate the output properly on the screen. So calling a function to get an additional value. Now I call the function to get the addition of the two numbers. So I am calling answer equals to addition num1 num2. It will take the number 1 and 2 value and go to the function addition, which is defined after main, which is declared in after main, int addition int a int b. Now the num1 value come into a and num2 value come into b. As it is assigned in a num1 and num2, and then return a plus b. All function return some value. So here it is returning the 10 plus 5 equals to 15, and when we print it, then it will print call by value. The addition of two number is answer. In answer we will get the 15. And then get CH, I am using to hold the screen for some time, and then return 0. Return 0 will return the value, terminate the main function. Now run this program and get the output as you want. This will give you a call by value, the addition of two number is 15. So this is the way you can get the output of any number. If you input the number num1 and num2, then you can change the number and make a program generalized to get the addition of two number. So let's run and get the answer of assigned value. Call by value, the addition of two number is 15. Same way we can do the call by reference. So open the program, call by reference. Reference means the pointer is pointing the address of particular variable and assign the address to the pointer. I will take the detailed tutorial on pointer to tell you what is a pointer. So first of all, you understand when we use the pointer, then we assign the star before the variable to get the value of the assigned address, which is pointer point the address of the variable. So we pass the address of the variable in the function. So let us start. Include studio stdio.h and polio.h. Then function declaration, I define the prototype of function for the call by reference value. Here I put the star before the num1 and num2. In function to define, then this is the function of call by reference. Then int main, local variable definition, same way we assign the value in num1 and num2. This time I am taking 10 and 25. And answer is for to return value of the addition of two number. and then calling the function to get additional value. Here I put the ampersand before the num1, num2, that and sending the address of the num1 and num2, not the value of the number, to assign this value in the pointer. As I told you, the pointer is point the address of the particular variable. So for that I am taking star a int star b. Star a and star b is pointing the variable num1 and num2 address. So when we get the address, when we assign the address on the pointer will add the two value and return the value. And this time difference between call by value and call by reference is that the call by value in which when we change the value, the because we are not taking the address, so the in buffer the value will not change. But in case of call by reference, when we change the value within the function, then the value will change in the buffer also, because it is pointing to the address of the variable. So print call by reference, the addition of two numbers is %d / and answer. So it will print the 15 again, 35, and you will get the answer. If you change the value of star and star b within the function, then it will change the value of address variable buffer num1 and num2. So let's run and get the value. The call by reference, the addition of two numbers is 35. The answer is same like a call by value, but the difference is the here the pointer is using the address of the value and sending the address of the variable to the pointer, and pointer point to the address. So benefit is that it is a dynamic function and the call by value is the static function in which the value will not change if it is changed in a function. But in call by reference, if you change the value in a function, then it will change the value in buffer also. So thank you viewer. If you like this information, please share and subscribe my channel Ratan Agarwal IT Informer. Follow my all social media link. Join my Telegram channel Tech Ratan. Go to the community and answer on the poll and videos and comment on the videos and ask the question if any point is not clear in this video. To get more valuable video further. Thank you.